this. There are so many Malaysians that were poor, especially in Kuala Lumpur. This is because one of the land were given to the international people that stay in Malaysia, such as the people that came from China and stay in Malaysia. They buy the land, and it makes the people, the Putera in Malaysia, have lost all their needs, lost all their needs on our own land. And for your information, nowadays the factories, most of the factories were primarily based on China.